Kranky 002 is Dadamah's This Is Not a Dream. Kranky was interested in signing artists from New Zealand. Dadamah is an indie rock band fronted by Roy Montgomery. My two favorite tracks on this album are Limbo Swing and High Tension House. Kranky was interested in signing bands from New Zealand because they were fascinated by the sounds coming out of there.